guys, today we're doing the three marker challenge. Thank you, Lila. No, five markers, actually. Five marker challenge. These are all our pictures we got. This is mine. This is Lila's. And this is Lila's. This is Alana. This is Lila. And this is me. Not too bad! I got a pink to replace it.
Okay, I got this one.
So I'll take the camera. Wait, let's say who's our favorites. So this is mine, everybody.
Yeah,
I'm gonna show Alana's. This is Alana's. And this is Lila's. Very nice, everybody. Who do you think got the best colors? How about you, Alana?
I would say you guys are colors of color.
Can I put your down? Okay, now you're gonna start coloring. Don't worry guys, we're gonna show you ours during the video. Actually, we're gonna put the candle right here so you guys can see the candle. Here, let's see Gemma's first. Okay, this is my picture, everybody. It's kind of red. Now this is Alana's. So, Lila, Lila already started coloring a little bit. This is mine. Let's start. Where my colors go? Everybody is going to be missing me. Yeah, and then we'll switch to Lila. I didn't even notice it was blue.
Did you think it was guacamole?
No. Guacamole fucking. How am I fucking. Raisin hands if you like apples. Raisin hands like cake. Oh! Raisin hands if you like cheesecake.
What? You don't like cheesecake? It's not actually real.
I know. Raisin man, if you like cupcakes. Raisin man, if you like pie.
Pie. Any pie.
You like pumpkin pie? Nothing.
I can't eat pumpkin pie.
Pumpkin.
You know what pumpkin pie is.
Raise your hand if you like cats. You know what cats are? I'm allergic to cats, so I can't do it.
I'm gonna do the picture. Alright, show them your picture in class.
What I'm doing so far.
These are friends
of mine. Lila, you show them what you're doing so far. Well, Alana, you're next, so that'll be fair. You didn't even show them correctly when you told them. You got two apples.
And also next.
One.
This picture is
great. I'm liking mine so far.
Me too.
Because I got the colors I really needed. Last time I didn't get green and I really needed green.
So I didn't need green.
The only thing I really didn't get.
I needed dark green.
I didn't get tan. I really wanted tan, everybody. For this.
Yeah.
Imagine we put all of the colors together.
Don't get tan.
I don't want to do that. We would have a perfect rainbow. Did anybody get red?
No. I got this pink.
I had red last.
Did anybody get orange?
I had orange.
Did anybody get yellow?
No.
Did anybody get red, green?
Green?
Ooh.
Yes.
All of us got
green.
Yes.
Anybody get blue?
We all got blue.
Okay. It's called
yellow. Did anybody get purple?
Did
anybody get pink?
Yep.
Did anybody get brown?
Yes.
So raise your hand. Did anybody get black? Did anybody get gray? Did anybody get tan?
I guess I can say.
Mommy, could we play Descendants 3 soundtrack? Mm-hmm. Mouth and everybody.
That was really good.
Guys, in the next video, you'll see what ours looks like. Go check it out.